Dawson Board's environmental documentary The Need to Grow. Exclusive, Rosario Dawson has signed on as an exec producer and narrator of the environment-conscious documentary The Need to Grow, about the importance of healthy soil. The film, which took more than 3 years to shoot, marks the first feature for Earth-conscious films and is directed by Rob Herring, the Relationtrip, and Ryan Wirick. Related IDA Documentary Awards, City of Ghosts, Law 92 among Best Feature nominees with an estimated 60 years of farmable soil remaining on Earth. The pick follows activists and innovators of solutions as they fight to heal a broken food system and regenerate the planet's dying soils. Soil health is a crisis that not enough people know about, even though it affects all other environmental issues, Dawson said. The stories in this film instantly spoke to me. There are an inspiring example of resilience and solutions in a time when so much talk is focused on doom and gloom. Solutions are out there. This film needs to be seen. Dawson, most recently seen on Netflix as The Defenders, is repped by Kai and Untitled Entertainment.